Now from the land of 10,000 lakes, we've got afternoon baseball from Target Field in Minneapolis. Today, the third and final game in this three-game series between the Chicago White Sox and the Minnesota Twins. Twins baseball comes your way next. Irvin Santana starts the game on the mound for the third and final game of the series. HR, what's the word on him?
Well, he has really pitched well at home, and I don't know if it's the energy from the fans or he feels comfortable on this mound. However way you want to slice it, he's thrown well at home, and I think we'll get another good performance at home in this game.
Leading off for the Twins, left fielder Eddie Rosario.
Hey, plays it first. Plays it first.